when the tears run out, what should be left is strength